Hello. About to start a ranked match here. I haven't played but like once in over a month. I've been playing my defensive end career really mainly, so if I lose, forgive me. But I'm playing with the Cowboys since their last update, which was right after they beat the Lions, so they've got a pretty fierce team on here. They're still not an 89. When they were like 6-1 or like 5-1, they had an 89 team. Now it's back down to 88, but 88 is still good. Oh man. Great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're. Okay, let's see here. Catch it nowadays, and not only catch the ball, get you about 10 or 15 extra yards running with it.
First down, offense ready for the snap. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Murray's got it on the handle. Tackled down at the 28-yard line.
When a coach can have a run and picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they better dig in here.
Second down and two to go after.
All right, I'm trying to power it.
Offense lines up here. Murray's gonna get it out of the eye.
Nope.
Smith, the one who made the big stop. As we take a look at this offense, you'll be seeing him running and receiving today a number of times, and that is running to Marco Murray.
Talk about the Cowboys football team, and especially on the offensive side, they need to keep DeMarco Murray healthy. When he's healthy, like you said, Jim, running the football, catching the football, they are a much better team.
Murray's lined up in a single back formation. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. The Cowboys from the 27. And there's Whitten. Shrugs off the first hit. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. Double tight end formation. The Cowboys take it from the 28. Max, the one.
Man, I had to go for that. I usually don't play like that, but
they convert here on fourth and short.
I had to right there.
And the offensive coordinator, but look, this guy's willing to take chances, and he tries these plays and these situations.
I mean, really, it's only 5 minute quarters, so.
The Cowboys from the 37. Romo's able to fake into the line and still has it. The Cowboys get a first down. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Murray's in the backfield. Single back set. They'll run it here. Picks up about two.
Looks like he's lag switching me, dude.
Let's talk about this defense. The former Giant on that defensive line is Justin Tuck.
Former Giant. He was a Giant for that New York football team. He helped them win many, many games, and he can be a great disruptive force inside on the defensive line. Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Under, And the give now to DeMarco Murray. Fights through that hit.
A big chunk of yardage gained by DeMarco Murray.
Murray's the guy, anytime he gets a chance to get in the secondary and make a big play, he thinks he's going to take it for a touchdown. Not this time. It's a big run, but still well done.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Offense lines up here.
Scrambling now. Romo connects with Murray. Brown's there to take him down.
Well, that can be said just about having talent. There's a blitz at time. They can't pick it up on the offensive side. The quarterback gets out of the pocket right away, scrambles, and finds a way to get a completion down the field.
Second down.
Tosses the football.
Oh, that was a first. You got to give him forward progress.
Run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Third and two here after the run. Marching down the field and taking their time. Right back to him once more. Gains 11.
And it's third short, the defensive line. You got to guess. You got to think it's going to be a run play. I don't know what they were thinking. They let the offense just push them back, and they give up the first down. Good job by the offense, though.
What a drive this has been. First and 10.
Romo keeps it. Romo dumps it off to Murray. Brought down after a gain of 6.
The Cowboys had a nice play designed that time and pulled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
Second down coming up. The long drive continues. The Cowboys offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway. And here we have second down. This long drive continues.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Justin Tuck has a sack.
My gosh, you're talking about getting overpowered. I guess they were expecting a speed move. The right guard and right tackle are both pulled. They get run over and they give up a sack.
It'll be third down. Play after play after play here on this drive.
Setting up screen. On the money. Gains 15.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Mounting a serious drive. Throws to the right. Touchdown, Dallas Cowboys.
Well, it's first and goal. I think a lot of defenses are thinking run here, and so the offense, they call a nice play. Very deceptive. They throw the football, and they get the easy touchdown pass.
Cowboys will be kicking off.
And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The Raiders break huddle and start their drive, this time from the 29. The Raiders come out in a two tight end set. Now first and 10. Murray is going to secure the handoff. Gets about 9 on the play. Second down now.
Alert, baby, alert, alert.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Murray's taking the handoff. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. The Raiders come out. Two tight ends on the field. First down and 10. Staying with the running game on first down. That leads us to second down. Cars lined up. Two tight ends set. And incomplete pass that time as he threw it short.
When receivers are running drag routes across the field, you got to have nice touch and accuracy on the football. That time the quarterback just throws it too far.
The Raiders with a little uncertainty, so they take a timeout here before third down. Third and 9 coming up after that last pass play failed to connect. Easy, wide open.
Faggot.
First down here after the completion. Offense lines up here. Fullback takes the handoff, and that's a big time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. The Raiders take it from the 38. Reese is going to take the handoff now. Now looking at third down. Another carry here. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Midway, second quarter. They'll run it with him again. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first. Murray is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Second down, 3 for the first. Tackle made by Melton that time. This has been a long drive so far. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. Jones going to get set in the slot for this snap. Murray's handed the football.
Raiders decided to go for it on fourth down that time, and
he's going for it on fourth down, so I had to make him pay.
He is second guessing his decision.
They face first down. Here's Bryant. Brought down at the 32.
Well, the drag route that time picked up solid yards. These receivers, sometimes they get a little nervous running these drag routes or these short crossers, because they are afraid a defender's going to come out of nowhere and hit them. That's the quarterback's job. See in front of the receiver, lead the guy to the open space.
Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains. And we've reached the 2-minute warning. First down here after the run. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Dropping back 3 to Williams. And he is tackled at the 44. The defense stops the clock. They'll try over again on second down. They run the counter play. Murray looking for space.
Murray's going to be tired after this run. That is a good long run. The offensive line was terrific, And he does a good job finding a hole and picking up those yards.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
The offense back to the line of scrimmage after going for more than 40 yards on the previous play.
Williams.
And he gains maybe three.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
Coming up, second down. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Here's the quick toss. And this one.
See, what the fuck is going on there, dude? Looks like it's a motherfucker's light switching. I guess I ran into my own man. It's bullshit.
After that run, it's still third and nine to go. Harris, a receiver in the slot. Set up screen, makes the reception.
Yeah.
Keep being aggressive on the offense. That's what they did that time.
Good blocking.
They kept going after. Boys for the point after.
Ready to return the kickoff. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Raiders offense ready now to see what it can do. Jones is lined up now as a slot receiver. Has Jones. He is tackled at the 40-yard line. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. No time to huddle now. Back to the air here on first down. Unable to bring it in.
Reese is going to be so mad at himself for dropping that football because receivers, you never know when your chance is going to come. Then finally, you get open, they call a play where you're the primary guy. It's right there, and you drop it. Well, don't get down on yourself. Stay up. The football will come your way again.
The Raiders will take the snap from the 40. Jones got the catch. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Hurry up, two-minute offense. They're going back up top. Cars on the move. A near interception that time by Scandrick.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
Second down coming up. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. And Holmes has got the catch and the first.